Hi, my name is Noah Biron. I am one of the multiple myeloma physicians here at the John Thurow Cancer Center. When I first came to the John Thurow Cancer Center as an attending physician, I was very surprised by the way this place functions. This is a state-of-the-art facility that brings top-notch care to patients, but it also offers the feel of a community practice, of a practice where every staff member knows every patient. Our patients are like our family. And at the same time, you are offered the best clinical studies, the most advanced care, and the delivery of the care is by the attending physician. Every physician here is subspecialist in their one disease. So you're seeing a physician who only sees that one cancer, knows everything there is to know about that one cancer, and really can offer you the intricacies of treatment strategies related to your particular cancer and type of cancer. In the multiple myeloma division, we work very closely together and with other teams. So for example, we have 4 multiple myeloma physicians. We have a team of myeloma dedicated nurses, nurse practitioners, medical assistants, laboratory personnel, and we also have radiologists who are dedicated to interpretation of imaging as it pertains to multiple myeloma with special MRIs that are not performed in many other places. And we work very carefully and very closely with the transplant division. We meet on a weekly basis. Our research team is fantastic. We have myeloma dedicated research nurses and data coordinators who really have expertise in this disease and work very closely with both patients, patients' families, and the physicians in order to provide the patient with the best possible experience.